Man, you're still alive. Thank the gods.
Not for much longer. I'm afraid. I hoped I could see you take the crown with my very own eyes.
Is there nothing you can do?
Your Highness, it's too late for me.
Don't say that. I'll make sure it pay for this. I swear it.
A king must control his anger. A king must rule his subjects with kindness. A king must believe in himself. Vanquisher will surely shine again. Use it to restore Lutera to its glory. As the kingdom of knights I believe in.
It seems like Prince Thyrain is deeply heartbroken. He's never shown himself like that before.
Sir Bernard has been like a grandfather to the Prince, especially after His Highness lost his father.
Sir Bernard must have been extremely precious to Thyrain.
The Song of Valor. That was his favorite song. Come. We have much to do. Thank you. You're always around to help me out.
Made up my mind, but there's still a problem. I've made up my mind, but there's still a problem. Please don't give me that look. Actually, I told Armin about my concerns, and he gave me a wise answer. Speak to Abbot Afarin? I already have.
May the gods be with you.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
May the gods.
Adventurer, may the.
Of course.
I've been meaning to accommodate Prince Thyrain's request.
Times like this, we must hold fast to our faith.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role.
Who are you? You're Prince Thyrain's companion?
I was entrusted this for